Nobody in here but you. There's nothing to be afraid of. Mommy and Daddy are right downstairs.
Please, Daddy, leave the light.
No, Paul.
There's something behind the couch looking at you. You get when you feel like something's watching you. It's been around for a while now. It's this presence. Bitter said it wants me to know that it's there. Like something really bad is about to happen. Sometimes I'm so scared I can't move. About your age, I felt it too. I was just as scared as you are. Your mother, God bless her, she always thought I imagined things. It was all in my head. And then one day I found a book in a relative's house. It was about supernatural things. Dark things, beings, they're called leeches. Like angels, there is one bound to the soul of each of us here on Earth. You feel their presence mostly when you're alone, because that's when you're most vulnerable. They feed on your fear. And your sadness. The more terror and fear you feel, the more powerful they become. Day and night, they're searching for a way in. And you believe this? You think it's true?
You know what happened to your mother. She was going through the same thing. You saw it. You saw how much it changed. It invaded her mind.
Why didn't she talk to me about it?
She believed all those pills would make her well again. I tried to warn her and she wouldn't listen. And then it was too late.
Look at me. It's only as strong as you allow it to be.
Hey, I just really miss her.
I know. If she wasn't so stubborn, she'd be sitting right here in between us. I was trying to tell her. I found a way. It's like a ritual. It has a few steps. I did it a long time ago. It was the most terrifying moment in my life. But since that night, I have never felt fear. I was set free. Free now.
Lynn.
Sarah?
Lynn?
Sarah?
Lynn, I'm right here, I'm at the TV, please. Lynn!
Please,
please. No, please.